Hi, Jim Beckler with the RV Corral. Thanks for visiting our website. I've got a really nice Cougar fifth wheel I'd like to show you. This is a 279 model. It's a rear kitchen arrangement. It's got a good floor plan, two slide outs. This is a great fifth wheel if you're looking for something that kind of in that mid-size range, you know, be big enough to be comfortable when you're out in it, but not a monster to pull around. This is considered part of the half-ton series the Keystone makes in the Cougar line. Cougar has got some of the best-selling fifth wheels on the market. They've been actually the top-selling fifth wheel on the market in the last couple of years. So these and the Keystone Montanas are the two top sellers in all the market in North America. So great value in a fifth wheel. You get a lot for the money. That's why they sell so well. You and I as consumers, we like to buy what we're getting the best bang for the buck for. So quality plus value. You know, one of the things that stands out on this unit is we're talking about quality of build. If we look on this, I mentioned this one has two slide outs, or maybe I didn't mention, but it does have a bedroom slide out, a wardrobe slides out, and then a main slide out for your living area. But what I like of what they've done here is they have each of these slide outs have three seals. So you've got a wiper seal on the inside here. It's actually a wiper seal, so this helps keep the moisture from going in and out of the inside of the coach. And then inside of that is another bulb seal. So you've got two seals back in here to help keep moisture and dirt out. And then on the outside of the slide, this wall has another bulb seal that's T-railed in. So what I mean by that is it's not just glued on. So if you could take a hold of this and pull on it with your fingers, you can see it's not going to come out of there because it's not just glued on. There's a little it slides in basically, so it's railed in there. So you've got a T tongue that holds it in place. So even if the glue decided to give way, which I'm sure you've probably seen some that have the down here on the slide out, a lot of times the bulb seal will start to give way. You'll see them where they peel back a little bit right down here where that glue gives way. You won't see that on here. And they're still easy to get in and out. You can just slide them in and out of that rail. So the point being, it's a really good application. They go take, you know, the extra mile to make sure that these things are put together well. It's got good pass-through storage. I like what they've done here. It just has a little magnet so I can just toss it up there. It's going to hold itself in place. You can see lots of room down here. This is all going to have radiant heat. You can see the heat ducts right in there. So when your furnace is on, all this is going to have radiant heat. So in your tank controls are right inside of here too. So these are going to be out of the weather. This is a fully enclosed underbelly too, by the way. So everything is enclosed underneath here. So again, when your furnace is on, all this is going to have heat down below here. So it helps protect your tanks. This is actually a 0-degree tested coach. So they take, an independent company will take these and test them at 0-degree temperatures to see how they'll hold up under those kind of conditions. And they actually pass the test. So they've passed that test to see, you know, how they're going to hold up. They're not going to freeze up. You know, you'd have to get out pretty cold temperature to have everything freeze up on here if you have your furnace on to have heat operating in your coach. Even your water control, your hookups are inside of here, so they're out of the weather. This coach does have a auto level system. Well, that's your controls are right in here for that. Just one touch, turn it on and off, and when you back your truck up, put your trailer in a spot where you want to set it up, you can just disconnect your truck and hit auto level. It'll level itself out. It's got contact points up front and in the back of the unit. It'll do its own thing, leveling it out. And when you get ready to go home, you want to hook it back to your truck. There's a feature on there where you can, it'll actually go, has a memory, will go back to where your truck wants to match up to it. So really takes a lot of the work out of, you know, setting these things up. Got propane tanks on both sides, one on this side, one on the other. Storage up front, compartment for your batteries. You're going to get two new batteries with this. We make sure you got two good batteries, brand new of course, and fill your propane tanks up. You got dock lights up in front here too, so you get ready to hook up. You can see at night. The other thing that's nice about these, they have what they call a hitch vision, so it has a little backup display here, so if you're backing your truck up, you can look in your rear view mirror and you'll see the reflection from here on where you're lined up on your truck. Makes it a little easier to get it hooked up if you're doing it by yourself. And then they do have some little light here and a little rope light here that's our LED lights. And you can see here how this front cap is contoured too, so it's designed to be less likely to hit the back of your truck. So if you do make a tight corner, this isn't sticking out and getting in the way to bump into the back of your truck. So you look down the side here, got a really nice awning on this. You can see it's a good size awning, almost the whole length of your trailer. This is electric too, so it goes in and out electrically. It's real easy to operate. Again, I like the magnet. It sticks right to the wall there. It's finished out nice in your storage area here too. Got hookups, 110 cable outlook right there. Another thing that Keystone has done in their Cougar line, they have upgraded the suspension in these. So this has the More Ride suspension. You can see underneath here, this is what they call the More Ride 3000, which basically means you have a 3-inch play in this the way this suspension's designed to give way. There's rubber grommets, so there's movement to absorb the shock when you're going down the road. So your road shock isn't going to move everything inside of your trailer every time you hit a bump. It's not going to just throw everything around inside of your trailer, because there's this is going to absorb that. It works like a shock absorber basically, but it's much more simple design. Let's take a look inside. I mentioned this is a half ton series. It does have the Polar Pack Plus, so it's again insulated really well. So those of you who like to cook when you're out, you can see this one's got a great kitchen area. Good window back here. A lot of counter space. Good size double sinks with residential style faucets. Good amount of storage. You tend to have more counter space and storage space in a rear kitchen model. You can see that's a nice deep drawer. These drawers are all full extension too, so they'll come all the way out, so easier to get it to everything inside of there. They put nice heavy duty metal guides on there so that they'll hold up. You can see there's plenty of storage back here. They do have the nice day night shades, so if you want to block out a little bit of that sun during the day, you can bring your day shades down, or at nighttime you can have a little more privacy, you can bring down the darker shades. By code they have to, or when you're around your stove, they have to put in mini blinds. Apparently the fabric isn't recommended to have near your stove, which makes sense. Good size windows in your slide out, so you can see this has a nice big slide, has your dinette booth plus the sofa, which is a sleeper. Both of these will make into beds, pretty good size beds actually. That's a regular hide a bed size, and then this will make into you can see a little bit longer than the average dinette booth because it is a wraparound booth. Good size windows in the slide out, I guess I started to say that. I like that a lot because they're not only do you get a lot of light, but that you can open these up and get a lot of air through here. Almost every window in this trailer is actually going to act, you can open up so you can get some ventilation. It does have a good air conditioning system, has a great furnace and a great air conditioner. It's got a 15,000 BTU air conditioner with plenty of cooling capacity for this size trailer. It's all ducted too, by the way, so everything's going to get air conditioning all throughout your trailer. But you do have lots of room. Pretty, you can see it's a pretty deep slide. Comes with a flat screen TV that already has the DVD player, CD player built right in, AM/FM. Everything's right there. Has surround sound. Even have a little bit more storage to put some of your components in there. Nice little chair here. This recliner. Storage up above. You know, we did look going through the kitchen. I didn't point out the pantry. You got a huge pantry in here too with additional drawers. Nice 8-cubic-foot refrigerator, two-door freezer on top. I like the fact that they've put most of your controls all in one area too. So when you come in to the trailer, you can see everything's pretty easy to get to. Your awning controls right here. Slide out controls are on right there. You can turn your hot water heater on. It has a direct spark ignition, so you don't have to worry about going out and taking a match, starting it up. Water pumps right there. You can check all your fluid levels. Everything's all right there, easy to get to. This has a side aisle, so as we come in, you go into the bedroom, obviously, and the other door you have, but you can access the bedroom through the bathroom too. You can see you have a nice shower here. Really nice little stand-up shower. The sink's good size. Yeah, I got a nice little sink here with the medicine cabinet. Storage down below. They use a porcelain toilet also, which is nice, an upgrade on the toilet. I mentioned when we're outside, it does have a bedroom slide, so your slide out up here is the wardrobe. So that part is gonna slide out. Nice little walk around bed, has a nice little nightstand next to it on that side. Extra storage over here. This little hanging closet even has storage up above. So it utilizes the space really well. Queen size walk around bed. This isn't considered an RV queen. A little bit shorter than a standard queen. There's your sink cover right there. You see you have quite a bit of storage down here. Nice heater duct right there. Air conditioning ducts. Even has speakers back here. Great layout. Really good product. You know, if you're looking for a nice quality fifth wheel trailer, this could be a good application, especially if you want something that's a little bit lighter. Again, a half ton series is real manageable, easy to get in and out of spots, but real comfortable layout. Definitely all, something you can use year round because of the way they're insulated. Love to tell you a little bit more about it. Please get a hold of me if you would. Ask for Jim Beckler. My number is 541-510-1017. So look me up and I'll be glad to help. Thanks.